He has a sense of humor.
Oh, wow.
And his
muscles,
his biceps, and his mushy interior beneath his macho man exterior.
Lots. Couldn't have met a more suited and amazing couple, both inside and out.
Things you ever had, the summer shorn, beat down on bone back, so far from home where the ocean stood, down dust and pine bone tracks. We slept like dogs. Down by the fireside, awoke to the fog, we're all around us, the boom of summertime.
What do you love about Kelly, Jordan?
What do I love?
Yeah.
Everything.
Rang true inside these bones.
I'd never be
you get, get down. Pop a bottle, a couple more shots. Sexy, let me see you cool duro now. Throw it up in the air, shake it like you don't care. Sexy, turn it on.
Just a little music surprise for Kelly.
Her father says,
"You look unbelievable, woman. And your dress is amazing." Oh, and Jordan.
I would like to thank you all for being part of their special day. If everyone could please join us in raising a glass to the happy couple. Here's to love, laughter, and happily ever after.
Well, you must really like this girl. What are you doing here? This is fantastic. Got me a massive big hug and kiss, and it was done. I think Brand was in love straight away.
Two maids of honor because there is absolutely no way that I could have decided between the two of them. And thank you for your speech and for not saying anything you mean like Joel did. I can proudly say that after 23 years, we are still best friends. Jordan, I love you with all my heart, and I hope that our 50th wedding anniversary, our grandchildren, will be inspired by our endless love and adoration for each other. Thank you, Ben.
I wish Kelly and Jordan all the happiness throughout their married life.
You're not taking a photo. Oh, this just got really awkward.
That's awkward. Do you remember who you are together happily?
Absolutely.
And happy, happy, happy.
And if somebody points the camera at you, don't assume they're just taking a picture. Because sometimes...
Picture is movies.
Can I just ask, next time, if we can just have some meatballs on a toothpick, just with the tomato sauce and barbecue sauce. Hey there, thank you.
Gordo, Kelly, this is not the beginning, and it's not the end. What happens now is all the middle bits, and those middle bits are the parts to be cherished. So enjoy them while you've got them. Have a great life. Have fun.
Just a meatball thing. Meatballs and toothpicks, please.
Hi, Spagilia.
Yep.
I love you. Hello, Kelly and Jordan. Congratulations! I hope you enjoyed your cake. Ah.
Yay! Oh, yay for you guys. And thank you for inviting me.
Thank you.
I do agree with him. Yeah. Maybe next time, like
meatballs.
Food, sorry, meatballs.
Meatballs on toothpicks.
Yeah, meatballs. Chicken gear balls were awesome.
Oh, chicken gear. Yeah, no, yeah.
Have fun and good luck.
Hello, Don. Hello, guys. Much love. Hope you have had a beautiful night, and I hope you have many more to come.
Kelly and Jordan, this is what I. Couldn't have wished anything better than this. It's been a great night. I know I truly love you.
Is that good?
Okay, yeah, roll.
Congratulations, Kelly and Jordan. I'm very happy for you and I
I'm very excited for you, and I hope you've had the most wonderful night. Well done, Robert, with the filming.
Yeah, just getting a few different right angles there. All right.
Find me somebody to love.
Each morning I get out my dial, can barely stand on my feet. But I just can't get no relief, Lord. Somebody,
somebody,
ooh, somebody,
somebody.
Can anybody find me somebody to love? Yeah. I work,
he works hard
every day of my life. I work till I ache my bones. At the end
of the day,
I take home my.